This guy is ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 200.
Now, who this cornball brother is dancing and ice skating? Oh, you gonna cook me? No, nigga, I'm gonna cook you up. Yeah, I'm gonna cook you up, nigga.
Vacation stipulation, it gets even better.
Nothing is off limits here, and they
WWE Universe can't get enough of it.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
And landing with the double axe handle.
He's turning the tables.
Good night.
Dawkins avoids that one.
Caught with a DDT.
Beautiful arm ringer applied.
Those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Boom!
Action. And now with him going for the tip.
He's got...
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Dawkins was ready there.
Body slam.
Rear chin lock. And now just right
piercing.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. So accurate.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
From the top. You gotta be kidding me, top. You gotta be kidding me, top. You gotta be kidding me.
The boy is that one.
He steps foot in the ring again.
I don't like the look in his eye here.
Perched up top.
Good lord. Taking flight.
That's great.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee. Dawkins could be moments away from being beaten.
Reversal. What a counter.
Oh. He had it scouted.
Kick right to the midsection.
Targeting the stomach.
Good timing with that reversal.
No hot ball turn. No hot ball turn. No hot ball turn out the lights.
Perched up top.
Look out for it. Don't do it.
Somersault. 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 Plunge shot on the floor.
That is. With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
And he goes into the ring. Dawkins could be looking to end this.
Shoulders down.
Oh my God, did you
get this competitor down?
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief.
Unbelievable.
Up into a torture rack.